It's a flea market here behind the Taoist temple. We're just going to go inside and see this old tea house where the elderly men sit around and drink cha all day
cha,
and talk.
Right. Fujian style.
Fujian style with the roofs or the end, the ends going up.
Yeah.
The storyteller comes here around 2 o'clock and he tells stories, and the older men just sit back here, drink tea, listen, schmooze. The tea house is over 100 years old. Next, to go with your tea.
Ni hao.
Hao.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Hao.
Hao. This is Kaiyuan.
This is Kaiyuan Temple.
Buddhist temple.
Yeah, originally built in Tang Dynasty.
Kaiyuan Temple was built in 686 with twin pagodas that are still standing and a mulberry tree over 1300 years old is the oldest one in the world. We are here. All of the banyan trees here in the courtyard range from 200 to 800 years old. The turtle or land tortoise is for good luck. Got a line up here. Yeah, everybody wants to pose with the turtle.
Ming Dynasty.
That's the famous 1400 year old mulberry tree. The investiture hall where you formally become a monk. Kaiyuan Temple is famous for its two stone pagodas, the East and West Pagodas, that are said to be the best preserved stone pagodas in China. For the first 200 years, it was a wooden pagoda, and then they changed it to stone. This is one of the 800-year-old stone guardians that's out here in the courtyard.
It's called the Beijing Massacre.
Oh, Massacre, yeah.